All right, hi guys. I want to quickly share a item that I love with you guys for those of you who are still Christmas shopping. Maybe you want some stocking stuffers or some good stuff. I love this company that I came upon, and I use its facial lotion all the time. The company is Elk River Soap Company. It's a small company and it's based in Missouri in the Ozark Mountains. And they create lotions and soaps and bath bombs and some charcoal masks and things like that for the body that are made of natural products. So they're not gonna have any of those chemicals that you often see in face lotions and products all out there. And the best thing is they are reasonably priced. They're very affordable. So I love this. I love this lotion. This lotion is called Forever Young. It's not fancy labeling or anything. If you guys can see, you're not buying it for like fancy labeling. Like I said, it's a small-based company, which I actually love. I love that, buying small. And they just have a great product. So they make everything in small batches. They create everything in small batches. And because it's also natural, so it has so long of a shelf life, and they're very reasonable. So this lotion, which I love, is $18.99. It retails for $18.99, and it lasts a really long time. Show you here. I just dab a little like that. That's all you need, and I'll just kind of rub it in my, like my whole face in the morning and night, and I just absolutely love this one. So you're not gonna find any of those chemicals. And in this one, let me put my glasses on so I can actually read what the ingredients in this, so you can kind of see the difference. So the ingredients in this is water, emulsifying wax, jojoba oil, which I know is Kylie Jenner's, one of our favorite oils, argan oil, pomegranate oil, baboy oil, all these different oils, rosehip seed oil, geranium, yin yang, frankincense, and something, I can't read what this one is, another essential oil. So there's no chemicals. And if you guys look, check out your facial products that you may have or any of your lotions that are maybe bought from the drugstore and just look at the ingredients, because a lot of them you're not even gonna be able to pronounce and they're chemicals. So I found this brand. Oftentimes brands that are all natural like this, they're very pricey. You often will pay $40 to $75 for a little thing of face lotion. So $18.99 is an awesome steal, and I feel like I'm getting a really quality item. So I love this company, and that's why I want to share it with you guys. I will share the link, okay? I'll share the link if you want to shop it and check it out. But like I said, they have a lot of items. They're big tubs of lotion. I think they're big tubs of like body whipped butters and all of that. They're only $10.99 and they are all natural. Great stocking stuffers. And they even have some cute little sets like curated. For my daughter, I got one little set was called A Little Naughty. She's 21 and it was cute what it all came with. And they're all really great deals. Another thing I have is this Forever Young. This is the actual oil. So it's the same as like the lotion, but this would be more concentrated. And this lasts super long. This I do not use daily. Let me just show you how little you need. Teeny, teeny little dropper like that. Okay, so there's a concentrated oil. And I'll usually put this like right here where you'd have like maybe a little more problems of like wrinkly areas. So I'll do it there, the frown lines, and a little on the forehead. And I don't wear a lot of makeup, you guys. I don't like to wear a lot of makeup. I wear mascara, a little bit of bronzer, and that's pretty much it. So I like to take care of my skin, and I like to use products that are as natural as possible without the chemicals. So this is a great company. Please check it out. They even have things like natural deodorants, all that type of stuff. So everything for the body, no makeup, but lotions for the hair, masks, body butters, oh, bath bombs, which are all natural. So if you have, I know even a lot of middle schoolers and high schoolers like bath bombs. These ones are all natural. Don't go buy those crappy ones to bathe in. All right, so I'm gonna leave the link. I'm gonna leave this short. Love this product, love this brand. So check it out if you are still Christmas shopping. All right, thanks guys.